Well, that was one action-packed day. Glad it's all over, right, Blonde? Yes, thank you all for your help, everyone. Louis's back under order again. Speaking of, isn't the work at Louis requiring you to be there? The fake was ousted, so with Financier as the lead there, everything would be fine. And it is Financier who asked me to be with you folks, too. She's such a great Chamberlain. Yes, she's my pride Chamberlain who supported me all the way through. What about the brothers? Do you still have a grudge against them? Grudge? No, it looked like it was their way to buy time for us. But I think they're pretty serious about the whole breast thingy. Did you say something? Oh, nothing at all, ma'am! You're purposely trying to push buttons here, aren't you? They moved to Leanbox, mind you. What? Wait, does that mean they changed their beliefs to Vert? They said that with Vert around, they couldn't serve me even if they wanted to. Whoa, steady there, Blonde. This is Compa's room, so settle down there. Personality issues aside, they are capable, so they should be of use to me. Use, eh? But are you sure about that? Yvoir and Lon Lon are in Leanbox, so I'm sure they'll get used to... Wait, that's not what I meant. This tone, it must be from Lon Lon. Hello, Vert speaking.
Lady Vert, there's trouble!
My, is there something going on?
Well, those two went into your room and...
My room? So this is where Lady Vert resides, the glory. Older brother, the room smells so decadent. Ah. So, oh, you mustn't be so greedy. Let me absorb the air as well. Ah.
Yeah? What are you doing letting them in? Do something or I'll kick you out. Lon Lon tried to stop them, but they forced their way in.
Older brother, the closet is full of Lady Vert's glamour. What? Lady Vert wears such glorious attire as well?
Yeah.
Younger brother, is that the bed in which Lady Vert lays to rest?
Bed? Lon Lon, stop them at once! But...
Dive to the receptacle which carries Lady Vert's bosom nightly. Most certainly, older brother.
No, stop! You...
Bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy. Hey, this bed's so soft. Bouncy, bouncy. Yes, soft, yet quite firm, is it not? Much like Lady Vert. The fine silken sheets permeate with Lady Vert's aroma. Oh, such ecstasy.
Yeah.
Wow, I bet Vert can out-scream a banshee right now. Young brother, we must find that next. Yes, older brother, that must be around.
What's that? Wait, Lon Lon doesn't know what they're looking for.
Why, there's only one thing a man tries to find in the fine lady's room.
What?
I must go to Leanbox and destroy some unwanted intruders.
Vert is super mad.
I guess that's how Lady Vert looks when she's mad. Later, we heard screams of agony from the cell that Vert left behind. What are you doing adding narratives?
Oh, well, we all know where this is heading, so I figured why not?
Oh, but anyways, Blonde, you're gonna be with us in our party, right? I may have to go back to Louise sometimes to take care of business. But if you will allow me, I'd like to help you out.
Blonde, welcome to the team.
Yes, looking forward to it, Neptune.
Oh, yes. Financier asked me to give this to you. Isn't this what you're looking for?
A key fragment?
She found it in R4's room. I can't believe had the one for Louis with her, too.
Thanks, Blonde. Now we have three, all thanks to you.
No, it was Financier who found...
Oh, skip all the details. I just want to say thanks to you, Blonde.
Neptune. Now that we have the key here, maybe we'll find it. We'll get another chat again?
Oh, right. The usual Histy Hour Show, right?
Histy Hour Show? I think it's faster to hear what happens, Lady Blonde.
Here we go. I summon you, Histy Alakazam!
It must have been quite a while, It's been quite a while, everyone. And a first time for you, Lady Blonde. This voice is... Histy?
My actual name, Histoire, I am a tome. I've been sealed, so I asked Neptune to search for the key fragments.
Okay. I'm sorry for the lack of details here. There's very little text space to use. I asked Compa, can you please provide more details to Lady Blonde later?
Yessie!
Hey, Histy, aren't you forgetting someone else to give the details to Blonde? No, you're fine, Neptune. I can't expect you to give details well, so... No way to be subtle to me, but that's true. I'm not sure how to explain. I figured as much. Before I go, well done defeating R4 and getting Louis back. You knew about all this? I am the Tome, Histoire. I record all that occurs in this world. Yikes, so you must know about me snitching a pudding last night? Of course, at 015, you ate IF's milk pudding. Well, I stopped. Stop it right there. I see where my pudding was gone when I woke up. Anything to say, Nep? Hey, Hiffy, your eyes, it's scaring me. You're not mad, are you? I think I have a good idea already, so... What is it you want to relay? R4's objective. She's trying to obtain all four goddesses' power. Despite being copied, she obtained blonde and birth powers. As such, her next target will either be Neptune or Noir. It wouldn't be nice to see her any stronger. With R4 hurt, I doubt she will act right away, but please be careful.
Okie dokie, we'll guard and protect Nep.
It looks like my time's up. Please, I'm counting on all of you.
No problem, leave it to us.
If we're guarding Nep, that leaves Noir wide open.
Well, let's go back to the station then.
I'm sure we'll get to see Noir if we hang around long enough. Let's do this. We'll depart as soon as Lady Vert returns. Chapter 4, Clear. Well, this is quite a problem.
What's the matter, Iffy? Tell it to your old mate Nep here.
It looks like we can't get approval to get to a station.
What do you mean?
We need approval from both lands, but the forms aren't getting approved. So we're being spam filtered or something. Well, I guess that's what's going on. With Avenir in control of a station, this result makes sense. But if we cannot get official approval to get across, then we'll have to sneak in. I'd rather not get in the line of the law, but you don't have a choice. Well, I guess I better look for a cardboard box to do a metal snake sneak. Too bothersome.
Yes, we'll just fly there.
Fly? Are you forgetting that you're a goddess?
Oh yeah, right. We should just fly over.
Finally.
Yay, this is the first time I'm gonna travel the skies. I can't wait.
I suppose you don't expect that soaring the skies is not what it seems. Anyway, let's get ready and go to the station.
Right.
Alright, time to do plans and stuff. Kimizunana, I'll give you this plan. I'll be rooting for the CPUs with my song. Super EXE ooh, that sounds cool. Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1! So, in the last episode, we were questing around and a lot of cool things happened. Splunker, this is a plan for a new dungeon. Me, the weakest Splunker in the world? Thanks, that's a praise to me actually. Add dungeon Millennium Labyrinth. I almost said the library. No, whatever. It's close enough. Miss Glasses. About this plan that I'm gonna give you. It has nothing to do with my eyeglasses. Lapis's eye?
What?
Shiroputo. I've been waiting for a plan like this. With this, I'll be able to play forever. Colosseum unlock? Okay. Lapis's eye. I need intelligence booster Z. And for a Colosseum unlock, I need Crimson Stones. I can't get either of those yet, so it's not a problem. Super EXE guy. What the? What's a plan that makes it easier to increase the EXE drive gauge? Gather materials and make the plan. I got a magical reactor too. Haha! That's amazing! I love it! Angel Wings. Yeah, sure, why not? Antivirus, anti-seal, anti-paralysis. I need anti-venom, which means I need venomous thread and old man's pathos. I need panacea, which is venomous thread and phantom wings. Wow, this is a lot of cool stuff. Phoenix wings, metal jelly, bloody boomerang, refresh herb. I need palpitation? Oh, palpitations aren't hard to get. Okay, so I'll be able to grind up this stuff later. For now, let's focus on some things I did. First things first. Vert has a new weapon. I, for some reason, have two of them. Maybe I bought a second or something? I don't know. So, as you saw, all of her stats raised by, like, 58, I think it is. No, wait, 48? I think it's 48, 78, I don't know. It's high amounts, and sure, her mental or physical or whatever goes down a bit, but I don't care. CPU blog, my recommendation. Hello, Greenheart here again. I would like to introduce my Leanbox specialty today. First is my favorite tea. The tea harvested here is considerably particular of high quality. I do love tea as well, so much that I drank a bit too much today. May I suggest purchasing our tea for a gift when you come to Leanbox? Well, until next time, farewell. Here's an item for a plant for you. Doria! Strength Booster C. Don't forget to wear your goggle. Have a safe and have fun with the game. Alright, thank you. Shiroputo. Here's an item plant for you. When you're in a pickle, use your head. That's the thing I needed.
Even if I'm only a back dancer, I'll take center stage. I'm gonna sing the theme song no matter what.
Alright, you do you. Item Intelligence Booster Z. I need 3 intelligence boosters, illegal RAM, and air day crystal, which I'll figure out how to get. Now give me a second, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Time to go to right here.
I can't get my game to start up. I don't need this anymore. Here.
Green disc? Okay.
I can't believe...
Wait.
Oh my god, Metal Gear. I can't believe there's a plan like this. I can clear any ass rank reconnaissance mission with this for sure.
Sneaking scope.
How's this one? I designed it for my next stage. It'll look good on CPUs too.
Demonic tone. Okay. Let's go to Louie. Sipu blog. Welcome, Louie.
Hello, I'd like to introduce Louie today.
Please enjoy the read. I'm Lady Whiteheart of the Land of White Serenity.
Louie is the land of fairy tale and magic. Louie is unique with how magic is put to practice. With this various magic we have, it's quite useful. Of course, you can't use magic just by coming here. Oh, and there's a lot of snow. It's also cold. So, those are Louie's characteristics. Did it help? Well, I'm tired, so that's it for today. Bye.
Wait, information? Blonde. How nostalgic, but it doesn't look too much like it changed. Original Louie added.
Here's an item plan for you. Shining Finger!
Plan Agility Booster C. Alright. Now, Nipedia... character info? No. I don't know.
Okay, I did some searching around on the interwebs. Let's see. Magical Reactor 3. Okay, so we won't be able to get any of that yet. To do any of that, you need some stuff from future dungeons. And, I just got lucky and got one of the items I needed, apparently. It's a plan to an accessory, simple yet made with the finest materials and baked by a pro. It's a manju that bursts with AAA class flavor. The burnt seal on it is shaped after yours truly. Blonde manju? Alright, sure. Information! Why, hello there. How is everything so far? Oh, looks like you've got a medal there. You defeated a powerful enemy, right? That means you should be able to use this now. I hope it comes in handy. Media card, no disc. Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies, or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then. Alright, disc dev. Green disc at level 3, yellow level 3, blue level 5, and red level 4. Red at level 4, which would be credits received, which I do not care about. Crap. I do not have anything better than that. Okay. Then yellow. What's level 3? Racing, which is increased odds of dealing a critical hit. Skill seal, which, you know, makes it so they can't use skills. Post hard drive, divinity, add paralysis. Nullifies the poison status effect. Nullifies the virus. The virus would be extremely helpful for a few people. But I might just want to raise my critical hit rate. Now, level 5. Decrease magic damage. And that is my only high level 1. Critical defense. Gained experience level 3. Gain credits, level 4. I do not care about credits. Okay, I can either get more experience or more SP, and I think I'm doing fine on SP, so I'd rather have the experience. Burn game disc. I could do this. Which, I mean, let's see. Okay, whenever I'm attacked, my EXC gauge goes up higher.
Okay, time to re-equip people. Critical hit rate level 3, or critical hit rate level 3, gain experience level 3, and magical defense level 5. Wait, what is your level? 45, 46, 46, 46, 45. I mean, yeah, sure, why not? Okay, we're gonna do it like this. Those are my three heavy hitters. Now let's move on.
Kappa, how was the flight on Air Nep-Nep? Dizzy, too high, I don't feel very good.
As I said, it wasn't what it seemed, was it? I don't think doing the Cuban 8 and the Immelman helped any. On the return, I do the Nep-Nep Special, a hard drive Divinity, unhide drive Divinity aerial combo.
I don't like flying, I want to walk home.
So iffy. What are you going to do now, go to the Basilicom? I like the Basilicom with less Sinoir, let's go to see Xion instead.
Iffy, who might this Xion be, a person you know?
Yeah, she helped us a lot the last time we were in List Station.
Can we trust this person? She's not in line with Avenir, is she?
In line? Nah, more like in line to punch Avenir in the guts. She hates them.
Let's go to the city first, I'll explain along the way.
Yes, please do.
Alright. Sifu Blog, what have you been up to?
Hi everyone, it's me, Blackheart. The theme today is on the subject of education. We put a lot of emphasis on raising tech talents. By doing so, we're furthering prospering List Station. Oh, and our tech college is very affordable, too. After all, I want everyone a chance for the future. If you're an aspiring student, think List Station. Well, that's it for the update. See you again.
Penguin. To make up a title lasts, we need to open up the lower age group, but when we do so, we need to avoid pandering the mainstream and ensure we attain the quality expected for our core audience.
Alright.
So, this is Last Station.
It feels like we've been away for a long while.
So, do you want to take a look around before we go to see Xion?
Yes.
Sounds fine. I was curious to see what releases Last Station may have.
I'm interested to see Last Station's publications as well.
Okay, let's part here. We'll meet up again right here in 2 hours.
Very well. Now, Iffy, let us go.
Me?
Iffy is the only one who can escort me. I always wanted to stroll with you.
Escort? Wait, you mean a date?
My, yes. Let us hurry and depart.
I'll go look for a bookstore.
I can guide you there, Lady Blonde.
Are you sure?
Yes. There's a bookstore near the thrift shop I wanted to go to.
I see. Then let's go.
Yesay!
Yesay!
I love Kampa. Kampa is me incarnate.
Then I shall go in search of the duck P.
Say what?
What is the matter?
You know, with this flow of dialogue, aren't you supposed to come with me?
I have a regal mission to search for Duck P. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Ha!
Hello? Aren't I supposed to be the heroine here? Why am I alone, then?
Because Noir.
You've got to be kidding me, right? I'm the main in this game. To be singled in an even-numbered party is just cruel. What should I do? I can't be a loner like the no more heroines Noir.
Who are you calling a loner?
Thought so.
Ouch! I should have figured you would be the source of the commotion here. Noir! I wanted to meet you, Noir! What are you doing, jumping on me like that?
Gay.
I wanted to meet you so bad, Noir. Of course I'm gonna hug ya. Really? Well, I guess this isn't that bad then. In honesty, I could have hugged a bear as long as I weren't alone. I should have figured as much. But being a mega loner yourself, I guess you heard my cries of sorrow. Like I said, I'm not a loner. And quit with the mega, too! I'm just kidding. You get so serious, Noir. Whose fault do you think it is? So what brought you here? Oops, Noir. Are you angry? No, I'm not angry. But your eyes, they're so dull and sullen, my sweet lady Noir. I was happy to meet you too, but you're the one who started this. I'm sorry. Let me treat you to some good food then. You know, mend the bridge and stuff. Good food? Yep, anything you like. It can be pudding, cake, pudding, or pudding.
Really?
Are you sure? I will not tell a lie. I will promise to treat you to the end. Well, I guess bygones can be bygones, but you're asking for it, though. Oh, I haven't eaten this much sweets before. My allowance! You're horrible choosing all the expensive stuff. Well, you're the one who said I could eat anything. I always wanted to eat here, but it felt weird to go in alone. See? You are a loner. I feel like seconds! Oh, nothing. I said nothing. Very well, then. Oh, isn't it almost time? You sure you're okay being here? Yikes! I completely forgot! Okie dokie, let's get going. And so, I bring to you, Noir!
Lucky as usual. It's like you're scripted to always get the best results.
Yep.
But Nep-Nep did make it easy for us. Behold, the power of destiny on the side of the main character. It looks like your party grew quite a bit. I bet you're envious compared to your singular environment. Okay, that's enough already with the loner tease!
It has been a while, assistant.
Who are you calling an assistant?
The way you return your reply is starkly similar from before.
Yeah, whatever, blah blah blah.
So you're Noir.
Blonde's reaction, though.
What's with the four-eyed duo here?
More like a trio, since you have a pair on, too.
Well, we found who we were looking for, so let's change locations.
Yes, it would be peculiar to be speaking in the middle of the road.
What? You wanted to meet me?
Noir, you look happy.
Not at all. I was just curious, that's all.
It looks like Lady Noir hasn't changed a bit.
Noir's been added. Neptune learned assault combo. Noir learned assault combo. Awesome. Cool. Yeah, it's been a while. Noir.
It's a plan to an accessory. Wait, why is this here? I thought I hid this!
Noir's secret notes. Ooh.
Here's the plan to make a strong enemy up here. Even if you're a girl, I won't go easy on you.
Add super enemies, super enemies, what?
Here's a plan to make a powerful enemy up here. Men have to bear the fangs of power.
Add super enemies for Nasne Volcano, that place I need to go to, but I can't yet. Because I don't have the item to open it.
We should be able to talk a bit more freely here.
Last Station's hotel. Not bad. I was hoping for a VIP suite with a king bed and softer cushions.
We don't have that much money to spend.
What's the matter, Noir? It's not like you're the silent type in the group.
There's so many people here. I don't know what to say.
Ouch. Being alone made you socially inept, I guess.
Me, though.
Who are you calling socially inept? I just don't know how to approach someone I don't know.
Most of my friends, though.
Wow. Noir, no need to be so tense in front of us.
Yeah, not like you don't know us. Well, maybe you, Neptune, but I don't know the other two. Wait a sec. I've seen you both before.
Well, of course.
You're Louise!
Finally noticed, have you? Well then, how about me?
Leanbox is CPU?
Come on, the glasses are not... What? Noir, you're as bad as Neptune.
Yes, you're correct.
Neptune? What's going on? Why are these two here in Last Station?
Well, that's because...
Wait! You aren't planning on taking over Last Station with those two, are you? I can't believe you pulled this on me! I thought you were my friend! No matter. I'll take you three on myself. Don't think I'll go easy here. I'll make you all pay for trampling on my feelings!
Attack!
Ouch! What are you doing, Neptune?
Calm down, Noir. My, we didn't come here to fight. We just came to talk, so settle down.
Talk?
Yep, we came to talk with you. You don't look like you trust me.
Of course! With all the CPUs here, how do you expect...
See? That's why you're not making friends, Noir.
Like I said 1,000 times, stop trying to make me look like a loner!
Then just listen us out. I may joke a lot, but I don't lie.
Wait, listen us out? Hear us out?
Okay then, let's hear what you have to say.
Sweet.
But if you lie, I'm gonna stuff you full with eggplants, so be ready!
That's gay?
Eggplants?
I can't believe Leanbox and Louis went through all that! And this R4? It sounds as if she's connected to Avenir.
So, then you believe what we said, right?
Honestly, it sounds surreal, but it does match Avenir's moves.
I was thinking you were going to add a twist to your reply.
Oh! So you want me to twist some eggplants into your mouth?
Now, hold on there. That didn't sound much like a joke.
Anyways, from the looks of it, it probably is a good idea to move together.
Great. Noir, can you help us find the key fragment?
Key fragment? I've been checking on my side, but there's no trace of it.
Huh? You've been searching for the fragment? For me?
I didn't say it was for you. Just that I had time to spare, you know.
Oh, don't be shy.
So if there are no trails, odds are likely R4 got to it first.
So Madame R4 has it with her?
Not that I want to meet her, but I guess we'll have to fight her again.
Well, if that's the case, the question now is what to do until then.
How about crushing Avenir? Whoa, hardcore. Are you an HDD by any chance, Blonde?
Think about it. Now's our chance since R4 isn't around to bother us.
I know you would like to get rid of Avenir, but we should think a bit more.
Vert's right. Facing them means facing Last Station. It won't be pretty.
I hate to ask, Noir, but are you being dissed by the Basilicom?
I'm not being dissed, Neptune! And you! Don't laugh!
Be
diss despite being a goddess.
I'm not being diss! It's just that Avenir is too strong now!
Is it just me, or is this conversation getting nowhere?
No, it's not just you. Noir? Can you explain a bit more on Avenir's status?
After you left, I did what I could for the citizens while hiding my identity. Sometimes in this form, and sometimes as Blackheart. I was able to recover some shares, and I had more say in the Basilicom.
Based on you using past tense, I assume things are different now?
Yes. Avenir didn't like this, so they chased me out of the Basilicom.
So that's why they could ship all those weapons to Louis.
I can't return to the Basilicom, so I'm staying with Shia now.
Oh, poor Lady Noir.
Anyhow, Avenir is at its peak now. Now it's just the time to endure.
It does seem like this place is a lot worse than it was before.
Ironically, we may be at a stalemate until our four returns.
Well, why not come to Xian's place? She did want to see you folks.
I'm back, Xian.
Oh, Noir, I just wanted to ask you for a favor.
Yahoo, I'm back. How's it been, Xian?
It's been a while, Xian.
How are things?
Oh, you're back. How long has it been? And it looks like you've got a bigger party now.
My, nice to meet you.
Same here.
My name is Mages. I am the Mad Magician leaping through time-space.
Looks like you're pretty well diversified.
That aside, how does the factory look? Not bad, is it?
Not bad? It looks way better than before.
Well, it got a little out of hand, but Noir helped a lot.
Noir did something too?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, don't be shy. You protected the caravans to get all the materials. Everyone appreciated it.
That's all I did. Nothing special there. See, no matter how much I praise her, she's always like that.
Never mind me. What was it you were gonna say?
Oh, right. The weapon for the expo is still lacking on materials.
Again? You know how hard it is to get the material you're using now?
I know, but this is something I can't just turn a blind eye to.
What? Xian, do you need help?
Yeah, I need material that can withstand the force of this weapon.
We can find it for you.
Can you?
Not like we have anything else to do right now. We're taking orders, too.
Thank you. So, do you mind telling us where we can get the material you want?
Of course.
And now we're going there. Soulsat Cave.
Here's a plan for an accessory. Please use it as you see fit.
Lost Game Ring? Okay. Anything else?
Here's a plan for accessories. It's an accessory for the CPUs. I can guarantee it will be useful.
CPU ring? Shakeko?
My left hand was cursed, but I think it may have been lifted. It must have been because of the CPU's blessing.
That was alright.
I heard the CPUs in this world were fighting against each other, but seeing them all as friends is the best.
Alright.
I can't believe there was a plan like this. Now I can beat my younger brother and jump heights.
What? Wait. Did Mario just give me Jumping Star, right up there. I need an AG system, which means I need to... Alright, give me a second, guys. Alright. We are gonna go get the AG system, both for the quest as well as the plan, right now. I guess it's this guy over here.
Oh, you know me as
Mages, the Mad Magician? And yet you face
How is this?
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Got you.
Gonna beat you up. I'm going to be serious now.
I'll show you the power of a goddess.
All right.
Too slow. Yeah. Say. Heading in.
I can't. Now, what shall I do? Let me show you my true form. Let me end this.
All right, awesome.
Prepare yourself.
T-Photon.
Hey, T-Photon.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
And let's give Nep another turn. Neptune.
How is this? It's my turn. Say. Too slow. Yeah. Heading in. I can't. Prepare yourself.
All right, I have two EXC gauges now.
Operation Revelation will now commence. Be gone.
And let's Cocytus. Spiral Break.
I will have you perish here.
Seriously, these EXC gauges are so freaking useful.
I'll finish this.
I don't want to use my other gauge yet. I should, though. And I guess I will. I just don't really want to. Neptune, go!
Neptune, break! This is it! This is the...
I feel power from it.
Level up.
What is this power?
It seems you were a few steps short.
I feel power from...
Yay!
I'm not in.
Level up.
Okay, party. Partner setup. I forgot to set this up before. I knew I had one of these. Lily up times four. Now I just need to do the AG system. I need to get one more. So I don't even bother fighting in a while since I'm at, you know, four EXC drive gauge. Not too much longer before he spawns, and then I'll be all good and stuff. Should be the next enemy to spawn. Maybe. If that's correct.
Let me show.
So let's Neptune break it to pieces.
This is it!
Broke 100,000 on that.
This is the power of a goddess!
Yay!
I did not get the AG system, though.
I let my guard down.
I mean, this is a good way to grind and all, but this isn't exactly what I want to do with my time.
Enemy eliminated.
There we go. I also got the super ally figure. Alloy figure. So I finally got that. Which is awesome and amazing. And just to confirm. Yeah. I didn't figure, but... Now, plan. AG system, I can now jump higher. That is amazing, and I love it. I can also turn in this S-rank quest. Also, I don't know what she's complaining about. Lestation has a higher share count than Other does. It's a plan to change the items you can get in a dungeon, yeah? Find out what you can get with this, yeah? Change items in Soulsat Cave. Here's a plan to make stronger enemies appear. My dream is to become a full-fledged hunter. Enemies. Whatever. Sure, you know. Alright, so guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Assuming that I didn't just do this before I did that other thing, and I could be incredibly stupid. I think this was with all that story stuff, so it'll be fine. It'll be amazing. I'll see you guys then. We're gonna be going to Soulsat Cave.